I began learning how to play guitar about 10. My father taught me some chords, and I began rehearsing in my room and started writing songs. I can go from something that sounds like The Killers to something that's like reggae, Tupac. I mean, I'm inspired by everything. I'm predominantly a writer, and I just happen to be able to play my music and be an artist as well, and that's what I really love and enjoy doing. All I wanted to be in love for.